daughter, I would tell her that the first breath of life is the easiest. From then on, it takes years of practice. Because if you know how to keep air in your lungs, then you'll survive when fate tackles you, rubs your face in the astroturf, and grinds its cleats into your back. If I had a daughter, I'd tell her that it's better to be out there on the field of life, taking hits and making touchdowns, than bitching about the game and the bleachers. If I had a daughter, I would want her to face life and its peaks and valleys with grit, modesty, hope, compassion, and love. I would want her to accept herself. I would want her to watch the stars instead of her weight. Love her body, feed her soul, dance with her curves, see those blue veins as a masterpiece, howl at the moon instead of her hair, and to live inside. I would want her to hold her head high and strut through this world as a more than instead of a less than. She'd trust her voice, speak her mind, and seek the truth. Because if it talks like a duck and walks like a duck, then yes, it might be a skunk. If I had a daughter, she'd know that gay or straight, pinstriped or polka dot, or tie-dyed or solid, straight-laced or bent, she'd have my acceptance and my blessing in regards to whomever she gave her heart to. But I would give her a compass, so if she was lost, she could find her way back to reality. And when her soul hit the low notes, and her heart was used and used and used as a kick drum, well, I would teach her how to turn that into a song. If I had a daughter, if I had a daughter. I would want her to be willing to venture into the great unknown, but I would give her the blueprints so she could build her own future. If I had a daughter, I would carry her with me in every breath of every moment. I would wake with her name on my lips, and I'd go to bed with her dreams inside my heart. If I had a daughter.